Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah.
I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
What'd you find?
beautiful.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Good scan, BD. Let's go, BD. Come on, BD. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. Just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. See anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. I hear you, BD. Let me see. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here? I can see it's shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Padawan. You do not choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Leaving unarmed. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Initiating takedown.
To look at these crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. We're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
An intruder! I understand. Hurry, end it! Should I hit? We'll vanquish you! No! How are you doing that?
Mind tossing me a stim? BD, got something to help me?
take a look.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our plan, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Get him! Up there! Got it. Stay on you!
Valueless! The stage.
We got this. Don't let up. He's moving. Let's take him on.
Integrity compromised.
Got something to help me?
He's mine! That's it. It's all over now. I've never seen anything like that.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the chip.
BD, here.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?